Hi guys, today I'm going to show you a new recipe, gobi fry. Ingredients are, I'll show you how to make gobi fry. Already I have heated up a pan and I have kept on a stove and I have added 4 tablespoons of ghee. Now I'm adding it to jeera into it. 1 tablespoon of jeera. Let jeera get splatter. So let it get mixed nicely in the ghee. Now jeera is spluttering. Now I'm adding green chilies to it. Chopped green chilies. Now I'm adding onions, chopped onions to it. Fry until the onions become golden brown or pinkish in color. Roast the onions until it comes brown in color. Adding ginger and garlic and I'm making, I'm pounding it. You can see here. Onions have turned into pinkish in color. Now I'm adding curry leaves into it. Frying it and adding ginger garlic paste. What if people who don't have this pestle to pound it, you can use ginger garlic paste. Fry until the raw smell goes from ginger and garlic. Then add turmeric into it. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of turmeric into it. Just stir it once. Now I'm adding gobi florets. I've already soaked in a warm water, adding salt into it as cauliflower contains worms in it. So you need to wash it cleanly until no worms are there. Now I'm adding it to it. Completely this onion and ginger garlic paste should get mixed thoroughly into it. So you need to close the lid and cook it for 10 to 15 minutes and cooked 3/4. Later we will add chili powder, coriander powder and garam masala into it. As you can see here, I've gently mixed the gobi and onion and ginger garlic paste. So now I've added 1.5 tablespoon of salt and I'm mixing it. Closing the lid for 10 minutes. In between you just mix it gently because it should not get burnt. So in between you need to mix. After 5 minutes you chuck it. After 5 minutes, I am removing the lid and giving it a gentle stir. You can see now I am gently mixing it. After 5 minutes again, you need to add red chili coriander powder. Keep it for 5 minutes again. Every 5 minutes, you need to stir it. Now I am removing the lid and adding 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder, then 1/4 teaspoon of coriander powder, then 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. Mixing thoroughly. Mixing it thoroughly. then check whether you require salt. I've added already the salt. Now let me check whether the salt is sufficient or not. Salt is not sufficient, so I'm adding some more salt to it, and I'm adding chopped coriander leaves into it. After it is cooked, I'll garnish some more coriander leaves. Now I'm adding, as it gives a good nice flavor to the gobi fry. So I'm mixing it. After mixing it, keep it on a very low flame for 3 to 4 minutes and switch off the flame and garnish with coriander leaves. Now I'm removing the lid. Gobi fry is ready, as you can see here. Now I'm garnishing it with coriander, left out coriander leaves. That's it. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and hit a like button. Hope you enjoyed. I feel. Thank you.